20 because I need to know what I'm doing. I see hands. I've just been told to do something and I don't exactly know what's going on.
Hands are moving closer.
44 in a couple months.
Clint Pinder, get your ass to the stage.
Y'all say happy birthday to this motherfucker. Does a shitload for the Orlando music scene. Get up here. Come on, man. Get up here. Get up here. We have something for you. I didn't do this to you. Everybody did this to you.
You did this to yourself. He has to put this on. Happy birthday, motherfuckers. There you go, Mom.
All right. Now, here's the deal.
Okay.
Wait. You have to stick your hand in that bag until every goddamn present is out of that bag.
I love this game on drunk dice.
So, one at a time, drink your beer, bitch. Put it down. Oh, he swishes it. He swishes it. Oh my god. All right. That's it. So put your hand in the bag.
What do we got? What do we got? What do we got?
Okay, open it, bitch.
There you go.
A magic spring.
A magic spring.
No, it's not. It's Slinky. It's Slinky. It's such a wonderful toy.
Yeah! Bitch.
You gotta finish strong with that, Eric. You gotta finish strong with that. Okay, so. A girl and a boy.
I bet that outfit's flammable. Next one. I hope you don't got hairspray.
We got
that's a
fucking bubbles.
Fucking bubbles. Oh shit, look out.
Yeah!
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Cover band
gone. Just shut up and do it! Fucking plastic cups, dude. I mean, really? Have you ever shopped at the goddamn dollar store?
Why are they empty? That's a good question, Mom.
Say that again.
It's got lip balls and stuff on it, so you can drink while he's watching.
There you go. Drinking while you're watching football. You better hurry up, man. You got a fucking cake over here that's burning like hell.
Oh, it's a bubble wand for the bubble.
It's a bubble wand for the fucking bubbles. Clint's Sundays are taken care of. Finger skateboard. No, it's bubble skateboards. You're a fucking bubble, dude.
Put this in the bag.
Is this your replacement? Yes.
That's freaking awesome. Great job, Haven! It's a brand new car!
That was not loud enough for a brand new car.
Look, it's a stat wheel of fortune. This is fucking Orlando! It's a brand new car! It's a slingshot.
Yeah, with an alcohol
ball. With an alcohol ball. And he will soak continuously, probably for like 3 days.
Open that shit, Clint.
It's a paddle ball. So he can smack it against his own. $1 million bar. Most money he'll ever get in his life.
Light up yo-yo.
Light up yo-yo. Cause he's a fucking yo-yo.
Oh, there's a lot of Tootsie Rolls.
Tootsie Rolls. That's for your shit.
comic.
What? What? All right. So we got a cake here. Don't worry about picking up your shit, man. Worry about the fucking cake before it burns to hell.
One for each decade, bitch.
All right, everybody. With the banana. Everybody. His fucking wish was... Can't say it? Come on, man. I mean, everybody's made on a Facebook, right? Right? So, funny that his parents would name him Clint instead of cunt, right?
Separated.
You gotta keep them letters separated. All right.
Well played, Freddy.
All right.
You're like, hey.
I'm
from Georgia and Violet! Well, not all from Georgia, apparently. And give it up for the band coming up next. Our very good friends. We butt fuck on occasion. Downshift! So the next song we're gonna play is available on an EP we did last year. It's back there if you wanna buy it, if you have money and stuff. I know we don't. But it's back there. There's a cute small girl waving her arms. It's not an EP. This song is called Soft! Okay, so this next song is a pretty special one to me and just me. They don't even like it. It's called Anthem for the Rejects. Let's have some fun. Watch out!
We'll be right back.
This is usually the part in the show where the band would go, you guys want to hear a new song. But I know that the answer is generally no. So we're just going to play a new song, and you're going to like it. And that's pretty much how it's going to go. So this is a new song, new-ish. We played it here once, but whatever, you didn't care then. But this time you're going to care because it's really good. The song is called Time Bomb. CD EP. Anybody? Don't raise your fucking hand. Make noise, for love of Christ. Have none of you ever been to a concert? Fuck. I don't think that many of you have it, but whatever. Lie to me. It feels good. All right. Well, then you kind of know what's coming next. It's time to get down and get just a little bit dirty.
Don't you know I'll always
this part? Anybody know this part? If you know this part, I want you to come up. Come up here. Do you know this next part? Come on, who knows it? You don't know it? Nobody knows it. Come on, it's super cool. Okay. What is it? The reason being, mommy and daddy had a lot of money, and he was diagnosed with what this next song is called. This song is called Affluenza. We'll be right back. This is our newest song. You haven't heard it before, we have not played it here. This is called An Ode to Decay, The Armageddon Strain.
We're gonna have some fucking wars out here! This is gonna be the game! We're losing! We're losing! We're gonna be the one who
Except you.
death shirt shit. So this song is, I'm not even going to tell you what it's about. I think enough of you have heard it at this point. If you know what it's about, it's because you care. If you don't know what it's about, it's because you can give a shit less. So, so this song is called Cannibal Priest and or The Ballad of Sandusky. This song is called Cannibal Priest or The Ballad of Sandusky. Now make noise. All right, that'll do. Sandusky loves the little children, all the children of the world, red and yellow, black and white. I hope you're quiet and you're tight. Sandusky loves the little children of the world.
You can't have a fight, you can't. Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world.
We've been filth. Thank you very much. Keep that energy up for Downshift up next. Yeah.